This is actually kind of cool. I love Kauai, but also the Garden Isle really represents when it comes to education. Kauai Community College offers a unique digital media arts program. Now, I'm actually joined with Bonnie, and I want to make sure I say your last name right. Hailer?
Hailer.
Hailer. Now, you just came over. No, talk about this. You're in the program. What is this digital media arts program? Can you explain it for us?
Absolutely. So I just completed the digital media program at Kauai Community College. Mm-hmm. And what it is they're teaching you production skills, on-camera interviewing skills, behind the camera, basically just to broadcast anything you need to do. So yeah. I did documentaries. Marketing videos,
wow.
Real estate videos.
Wow.
It's just a really great way, yeah.
You know, we're so interested in this because in our television field, we realize that media and all those things are important, but even regular business, like real estate, wedding videos,
absolutely,
documentaries,
yeah.
There's so much work out there with the skills that you could gain from this program, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So I think that for me, if I see something and it looks really great on TV, visually, I see it and I'm like, wow, I want that. I want to buy that or I want to use it. It's just a really great way to broadcast and market people's companies.
Now, I got to ask yourself, though, when you came into this program, you kind of have a little documentary filmmaker background, right? Can you talk a little bit about that and your experience coming to the program? Did you want to learn more about documentaries or how did that come about?
I had zero experience coming into the program.
Interesting.
I knew that I wanted to go to film school. I was just really scared about how much it cost. Hmm. And then I got introduced to the program at KCC. And it not only was affordable, but it was mind-blowing.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
All the documentaries that I made, I did that through KCC.
Wow.
Yeah.
And I got to ask, you know, we see some of the videos and some of the work that you've done. As a filmmaker now, what are some of the trials and tribulations you must have gone through to make some of these documentaries yourself, right?
It's been kind of interesting. Trying to get cowboys to loosen up and talk to you on camera is not an easy thing to do.
I bet.
Filming
what are we seeing
bulls,
right here?
Filming bulls is not an easy thing to do because I am up in those chutes. I'm above them, I'm under them, I'm next to them. Anything can go wrong at any time. But
yeah.
Luckily, I've been protected and safe. I did do this. So this is Dancing with Bulls, mm-hmm. My documentary that I'm currently working on, and it focuses on the bucking bulls that are bred right here in Waimanolo.
Wow.
Uh-huh. At Newtown and Country Stables, and then also the cowboys that ride them, all from Molokai, Big Island, Kauai, Oahu. Yeah.
I gotta ask. You know, you as a being documentary, do you think you're a storyteller inside, or what? It seems like this beautiful program has brought out these creative juices inside of
yeah.
you. And now you're telling these great stories, but has the program allowed you to tap into those creative juices you've had inside?
Absolutely, it has taught me the art of storytelling.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what it is. Focusing on.
I gotta ask, what are the teachers like? What's the program like? Because like you said, there's so much storytelling, but there's also all the high-tech stuff you learn, the editing,
yes.
The video programming. How does that all kind of meld together?
Well, there's the two professors that I met on the very first day, they just completely re-sparked all the interest and passion that I had inside me, and they basically just showed me the way.
Hmm.
And so one teacher is more focused on the technical side, the computer side, mm-hmm. and one is more out in the field, hands-on.
Ah.
Yeah. So, you learn how to do, you work the cameras, you work the editing stuff, and you manage the art of storytelling.
Now, I got to ask, with all these skills that you learned, and again, it's so neat to see you both in front and behind the camera, but what's your dream now? What do you want to take these skills that you learned from the Kauai Community College program to the next level? What's the next thing for you?
Okay, well, right now I just started my business, Bonnie Blue Productions, and it is going to be, I want to focus on documentaries and tell the people's stories of Hawaii.
Wow.
Any story. I want to tell it.
That's awesome.
And then also focusing on marketing videos because I think it's just a great way to showcase talent.
Yeah, showcase talent and make a career out
yeah,
of it.
Yeah, and now, so I've completed the digital media program. I'm now continuing on with the associates in liberal arts.
Oh, that's awesome.
And then also UH Manoa has a bachelor degree program.
Yes.
In digital film.
And I got to ask, you know, for anybody out there, maybe especially on Kauai, that wants to take this journey, because you can do this program in Kauai, but then there's access to next steps at UH Manoa and other places to go, right?
Absolutely. So yeah, I did my career training program. Now I'm moving on to for the associates, and then I'll get my bachelor's degree.
Mm-hmm. Is it, and I don't want to say hard, but you know, community colleges, and especially you want to balance your, you know, your life, your family life. Was it a challenge in this program to balance both of those? Was it hard? Did they give you help? I mean, how was that going through the whole program?
It was difficult, but it wasn't impossible, like anything in life.
Mm-hmm.
I have two young twin toddlers,
aww.
So that was a little bit challenging, but I had nothing but support from all of my teachers and family. All of our family has been nothing but supportive. So You know, it's not impossible. You can really achieve your dreams if you just put your mind to it.
Oh, I love that. That's such a great, great point. And again, Kauai Community College, this is a wonderful program. Again, here in the media field with people that we deal with every day in television, radio, food, and any type of entertainment or media, this program will show you how to get a step in that right direction. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for
your
having me.
Your energy is contagious, and I look forward to seeing some of your documentaries coming around.
Absolutely.
The one in Waimanalo, that is great.
Yep. That should be out this fall.
I'm going to go and check that out. We'll definitely have the links on our website as well. But please check out Kauai Community College. They have such great programs that are affordable and really help you attain your dreams.